Bristol Community College Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 21. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem number 21. It says if x is 3, then x minus 2 times x minus 4 equals what? Well, let's go ahead and put in a 3 for x. So the x minus 2 will be 3 minus 2. And then the x minus 4 will be 3 minus 4. Again, putting in 3 for x. Now, where I do have some parentheses, I'll do my work in parentheses first. 3 minus 2 is 1. And then it's going to be times 3 minus 4 is negative 1. And now I can multiply 1 times negative 1. Is minus 1. Now if I look at my list of options, negative 1 is one of the possible options. It's option C. So the answer to 21 is option C.